Designista, welcome to Encoder Fashion. I'm Rose, and today I'm very excited to share with you guys the solution to fix white lines on the pattern swatches in Adobe Illustrator CC 2019. So, first of all, let me show you, this is an example of my men fashion floor shirt, and you can see these lines on the shirt, which we do not want on our artworks. I can't wait to share the solution to this problem with you. Now, let's go to my desktop and I'm going to share with you step by step on how to do it. Are you ready? Let's go! Important tips. To get the perfect result of your artwork, be sure to export your file as JPEG and review them, because it is easier to look for any lines or flaws on your artwork after the file is compressed. Okay, so again, enable us to fix this problem. We are going to the swatch panel here, okay, and then click on the swatch. Again, I named my swatch test 2, but whatever swatch that you used for your artwork earlier, double click on that swatch. In this case, I use this swatch right here for my shirt, okay? So I'm gonna double click on that swatch right there. So after we double click on the swatch, this pattern option panel appears, okay? So right away you can see these lines right there across, and you know, vertical, opposite direction, all these lines. So what we wanna do, we come down here under the pattern option panel, you click on pattern tile tool. This pattern tile tool allow us to adjust a swatch, okay? So let me show you. So this is not click, and after I click, oh, by the way guys, if you come down here, you see dim, copy, show tile, show swatches bound, only show when you in this panel. So after you create your swatch, this bound box, anything does not show at all, okay? So no worry. I recommend you check this dim copy, this show tile, because it's easier for you to work on your swatch while you in this pattern option, okay? So go back down here, click on the pattern tile tool, alright? And you see right here, this kind of dimple appear right here. And first of all, I want to point out again, you see this line right there appear around? That's a line that appear on your artworks, okay? So to fix that, simple, just like I show you, click on that pattern tile tool. After you click on it, you come down here and you just click and then drag in, okay? You drag in just a little bit. Now you see all the lines are disappear, and that's what we want, okay? So after that, the lines or disappear, you come up here, you click on done. So this is the test 2 swatch that I worked on earlier, and now let me show you close up to the shirt, and we're gonna apply that pattern that we just edit, okay? So all my shirts are in group, so I'm gonna go to group selection tool, I'm gonna click on it and hold down shift to click all the part that I want to switch the pattern to. So I'm gonna come here to test 2 and I just click on it. Now my pattern just changed to the one that I just added, okay? Did you see the difference? Let me show you one more time. So right here, click on here, hold down shift, then click, hold down shift, and then come back to the test 2 pattern that we just added earlier, and then we click, you see now it just switched to that pattern. Again, I'm going to Control F to save it. After save, I'm going to export, okay? Export that file into JPEG so we can review it together. So export as, and I'm going to call it test 2 because I test 1 before. So now I'm going to do test 2, okay? Let's just test 2 and save it, and all artboard ring, JPEG, export, and RGB. Alright, so now we are going to view the file together. So after we export, we're going to bring that file that we just export in, and I'm going to file and then place, and the test 2 shirt that we just finished it earlier, and I'm gonna place it alongside of this shirt that has so many lines earlier. Okay, so now we can compare them. Look, now all the lines are disappeared. No more line, and that. Just that, guys, so easy and so quick to fix. Thanks again for watching Designistas. I am so happy to share this solution with you. Please like and subscribe for more awesome videos. I'm Rose, and you can design anything.